Probably all the new teachers.
Oh, they're graduating.
No, they're just the senior teachers, I think. I don't know.
Good evening.
The
senior class advisors would like to remind guests this is a graduation ceremony. It is not a sporting event. We ask that all guests, including small children, remain seated throughout the ceremony. Any guests that need to leave their seats are expected to do so during a break in the ceremony and will not be able to return to your seat until the next break. Guests are expected to maintain a dignified atmosphere. Anything that blocks someone's view or obstructs someone's view. We also the possibility of you blocking somebody else's view of their guests, etc. Thank you for your cooperation.
Is it really that much experience?